Welcome, everyone. Today we are going to do Let It Be by the Beatles, a very beginner-friendly version. If you haven't checked out Lesson 1, You Are My Sunshine, I'll put a link below. Please have a watch. Thank you to everybody that's been following the channel so far. If you haven't yet, please subscribe. If you're looking for a chord chart, you can follow me on my Patreon page. So Let It Be has four chords. We're going to need the C chord. You play this by putting your ring finger on the bottom string of the third fret. We're also going to need the G chord. You play that by putting your pointer finger on the second string, second fret, your middle finger on the bottom string of that second fret, and then your ring finger on the third string of the third fret. I like to play my G chord, though, with my middle finger on the second string of the second fret and my pointer finger on the bottom string. But you do whatever is comfortable for you. We are going to need the A minor. So this is played by putting your middle finger on the top string of the second fret. And this allows your pointer finger available to drop down onto the third string of the first fret, keeping that top string on the second fret to make the F chord. So the strum pattern, instead of just doing straight down strums like we did in You Are My Sunshine, we're going to do a down, 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 up, down, 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 up pattern. So the count of that is 1, 3, 4 in, 1, 3, 4 in. So just looking at the first two lines of the song, the chords do change quickly because it's only one measure of each, but you can play the song pretty slow. It's a slow song and feel free to slow it down even more. But that's going to look like this. Down, 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 up, starting in C. So starting again, C, 3, 4 in G, 3, 4 in A minor, 3, 4 in F, 3, 4 in C, 3, 4 in G, 3, 4 in, and then on the Let It Be part, we're going F, F, C. So the strum of that is 1, 2, 3, 1. And essentially that will get you through the whole song. If we have any intermediates watching, another option there is to do the down strum on F. If you pluck open the E string, put your pointer finger on the second string second fret, and then strum the C. So, but we're going to keep this very beginner friendly and just do down, down, down for the play along. Okay, so I'm going to do a play along version for you to play and sing along with at home, but certainly when you're doing it on your own, slow it down as much as you need to.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the night is cloudy, there's still a light that shines on me, Shine on till tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. 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 There will be an answer. Let it be. 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 Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be.